LFC Daily won this week, get your daily news on Liverpool. And yeah, pretty much. And this is probably getting no views, but screw it. Let's get into it. So, first week, we have to talk about the 3-0 win in Crystal Palace. Great win. Mane, Salah, and a great goal. And now Kaiser wrapped up the 3 points for the Reds. But to the top of the league, West Ham and Chelsea. Sorry, I mean, Man United and Chelsea playing today. Hopefully they drop points. One of them will probably pick up 3 points, but hopefully we can get some drop points today, like Man City yesterday. So first thing is about Thiago, who linked off for Naby Keita. Now, young club confirmed it's calf injury. Hopefully it is nothing serious, they hope, but it could be. So we'll be waiting on news for that. And next news, we're going on to Trent. He was missing, he was meant to start. Confirmed by Jurgen Klopp himself, but he picked up an illness. He's expected to be back for Brentford, but yeah, the illness put him out of this game, so nothing too serious. And then, and going on to nothing too serious, well, in injury wise, Matip, he was an injury, he was included in the squad, he was just rested. It's just a case of rotation, nothing to worry about at all. He'll probably be back for in the squad. Probably in Tuesday, or thingy on Wednesday. Sorry, it was Saturday. And finally, in the last, well, not the last, but Keita, the club averted contract talks with him, and after his goal, I see why. There's potential in him, but if he gets injured, that's why we are worried about Keita, but he is a very, very good player, and we should be trusting in him. And finally, good luck to the under-23s. They're playing today against the Leeds under-23s. They can go above Leeds today, so good luck to them. Hope they've got some talented players in there. See you on the next video. Peace.